What's good, everyone? Raging Yoshi here with more Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars. Last time we started our trek into Smithy's place and we also beat TikTok. Now we delve just a little bit deeper and go a little bit further. Dude, that's a Yardovich. We don't want to fight him. I got one of those and one of those. That's always good. I don't think we want to fight Yardovich. Do I not have a choice in the matter? I think I'm gonna actually have to fight the Yardovich. Let me see. We're gonna actually fight this like it's the actual boss, because I think I have to. Flamestone. Mario. Not a lot of damage. Gino, boost yourself, Gino. Too difficult of a fight, just to make sure that we just keep pressing our damage there. You know, it's actually a bit of a win. So all these enemies that drop a lot of money, but now that money is like actually kind of useless. What the hell are these things? Oh, did I one shot the ninja, but the ninja like gets one hit in before he dies, I guess? A good block. Good blocks. Alright, we took him out. The ninja and the ghost. So we did have to kill the one Yardovich. Oh, what the hell? Me. Behold, they've taken the bait. Hee hee hee. I guess I can spare a few minutes. Maybe they'd like to play. Alright, so we're starting with Gino this time for some reason. So we're gonna start with the Gino boost on the Mario. Oh, we missed the defensive part of that Gino boost. That's not good. That's actually annoying. Going to therapy, just focusing on getting Mario's HP back. Alright, we're gonna start by putting some damage in on Cloaker. So these two enemies, based on how which one you kill first, I missed the defensive part of the Geno boost there. Alright, so what's basically going to be happening? Do I have bracers? I have one bracer? Alright, we're just gonna defend with Peach then. So missing the defensive part of Geno boost might actually be a big deal, because now Mario and Geno are gonna be taking a lot more damage than I want them to. But, so, what I do know about this fight is whichever one you kill first, they'll change into a different form afterwards. So it's a different form based on which one of these two nerds we kill first. But I'm just going to unload a lot of damage on the Cloaker. Mario's gonna take a hit here, isn't he? Alright, 52, that's actually not too bad. Another group hug, as I'm missing a lot of timed hits. I missed that one too, jeez. I think I've pumped about 700-800 damage into this guy at least. Okay. Phew. What weaklings. How shameful they were to defeat me. Phase two. It's clobbering time. I just want to put a clip of the thing in there, but I'm not going to because that's too much extra work. It's a lot of damage. A lot of really good damage, honestly. Yes, single target attacks on Peach. I like it. I like it. Keep doing those. So just keep doing single target attacks on Peach and we'll just wreck your ish. Fortify. Hey, what did I say? Single target Peach. Oh, it's attacking me twice, right? I told you single target Peach, dude. If you single target Peach, that's good. That's really good. God, the damage is insane. Let's do another group hug. Oh, wait. Did we kill the top part? And now it's only getting one attack per turn? Yeah. We did. Let's go. I didn't even realize. I'm only noticing because he stopped moving. And that this thing is taking a nice bit of damage from everything we do. Right, boulder again. I think we have this boss. I'm not even worried at this point. Defend! Oh, wait. We actually should have healed. What's wrong with me? Hey, look, we killed everything. So we're fine. But we definitely should have just healed. Oh, wait, no. No, well, I don't want to take the spring. We want to go this way. Oh, we're full HP. Production is on schedule. This, despite the fact that Mac, Bowyer, Yardovich, and the Axum Rangers were defeated. At this rate, Smithy will have a new army in no time. A new army? You can't be making more weapons. Haven't you caused enough trouble already? Oh yeah? Who are you? This is the Mario. Give up now while you still have a chance. Shut down production now or he'll stomp you. What did you say, you little puffball? Mad Mallet, trash him. Alright, so we have to deal with the Mad Mallets. I don't think these are actual, like, boss level enemies. No, they're not. Definitely not. We're just gonna defend with Peach just to make this go by a bit faster because Mario and Gina have enough firepower to just completely decimate these dorks. Yeah. Third one ran away. Alright, let's see what you got. Alright, so what we'll do is I actually want to take out the Mad Mallets first. Just so that they're not in the way. Huh, nice whiff. Alright, I'll let Gina finish that little guy off. Mario can start damaging Clerk. Okay. He's alone, so he's gonna increase his attack and defense. About what I'd expect from this guy. We'll hit Gino with a therapy real quick. Just to kinda refill Gino's HP. Make sure he's nice and topped off. Yeah, no. I didn't think he was like a real, like, actual enemy. And Bowser hits level 19. Let's go. Give the big massive tank Bowser a little bit of HP. Ha! Hope you learned your lesson. We're almost there, Mario. Come on. You're right, Mallow. We are almost there. What do you suppose this switch does? Nothing's happening. Huh? What's with the funny face, Mario? Oh, I know. You're trying to make me look, aren't you? I ain't gonna fall for that one. Ack, help me, Mario! Boy, that was scary. I guess the green switch just control the crane. Mario! What the fuck? Phew, I finally made it up here. Let me help you guys out. Papa Princess! I'm sorry I snuck out without telling the counselor. I just wanted things to go back to normal. I wanted to do my part to help. Princess. That's it. Any job that lets me help both Mario and the princess is worthwhile. You're gonna help both of us? Well, I carried all I could. Now, what could you use? So, Toad has come up with lots and lots of items for us. We're playing maple syrups. I'm gonna buy one more pick-me-up. I actually don't think I need able juices or freshen ups. Like, I've had them all game. Pure water isn't really useful. The rock candies and fire bombs might be useful. I think I'm gonna pick up a couple max mushrooms. We have one more maple syrup. Four pick-me-up should be fine, because we have Peach on healer duty. This is for you. See the rock candy. Okay, that rock candy's pretty big. Yeah, we're gonna toss the bracer. Ooh, I don't think we need it. Thank you, Toad. We're almost there. Come on, let's show them. So I have another rock candy. I'm trying to save my rock candies for the final boss. Here's the report. Sir, Drill Bit will be finished on time. We're ahead of schedule. We're making Smithy proud. Good work, everyone. The harder we work, the stronger Smithy will become. The weapons we manufacture here will be... Just think of it. When Smithy takes over Mario's world, we can do anything we want. Not so fast. You sure are a cocky bunch. I rule this world, don't you forget it. It's Mario. Mac 2 and Yoda Victor 2 didn't stop him? No, no. Leave Mario out of this. I'm the one you need to worry about, not him. Mario, you're about to make the longest jump of your life. You're ignoring me! Yep, Bowser's getting ignored and he's not even in the fight. Alright, so we're gonna take out the Pounders first. Just because they're honestly a nuisance that needs to be just erased. Manager. Once we deal with the manager, we'll probably start taking this like more like an actual boss fight. But the manager doesn't worry me. We'll group hug. Because I'll top off everyone. Take that Pounder out. Don't have to worry about that one. And now it's just a man. Okay, just summons more. So that's a complete and utter waste of my time. Got it. Let's see if we can mute the manager. Let's see if this works. Peach takes negative damage. I might have Geno do like Geno Blasts or something like that, just to help deal with the pounders at the same time. And group hugs for everyone. How much SP is Genoblast? It's 12. I think I'll do one and see how well it does. Am I okay with one more Genoblast? I think so. I think we can spare the SP for one more Genoblast. Hey, Gino just erased everything at once. Let's go, Gino. Princess Peach moves to level 19. More special? Well. Looks like the moon over the day. My genius and brawn are lost in these fools. Oh, you know. Like the moon over the day, my genius and brawn are lost in these fools. You know, this makes me so happy because I legitimately love haiku, and the fact that they just throw a random haiku in there makes me feel really good. Well. Let's go. We have to keep moving forward. You there. Are you the one in charge here? Do you know your weapons have been doing to our world? Stop this nonsense at once. I'm afraid that is impossible. Any dissent against Smithy will be dealt with by immediate meltdown. No, meltdown? You don't scare me. I got Mario by my side. Dissenters will be eliminated. Production will continue. Alright, so here we have the director. Okay. We got some damage now. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start out with the Geno Boost onto the Mario. And now we are going to do a group hug from the Peach. It directly did some damage. Gotta be a bit more careful this time around. Alright. I think we're gonna just have to attack the director still. Huh, 3 damage on the Peach. 10 damage on the Peach. So we're going to Geno Boost ourselves. And now we'll have Peach heal the entire party real quick with a group hug. Good. They're gonna keep throwing hammers at Peach. I'm actually okay with that. We're gonna actually do a Geno Blast here. 2, 3. Ooh, that did some really nice damage. Group up time. Alright, so now we can focus our attention on the door. Duh, who's dead? Well then. Mario's reached level 19. I give Mario some more HP. Gino has reached level 19. Give Gino some more damage. Mallow has reached 19. Give Mallow some more special. That's scary, but we can't run away now. We gotta kick those lowlifes out of our world. Alright, ladies and gents. Is a save point here? So, there's not much left to do. I'll see you guys next episode when I actually save. Jesus. As I was saying, see you guys next episode.